A disturbing discovery in an Oakland neighborhood. A woman thought to be missing for 7 years was found dead in her own home. ABC 7's Wayne Friedman says everyone is asking how she could have been there so long and never found.
As described by the coroner's office, little remained inside except a skeleton, bones, still wearing clothes.
It was just a really foul odor.
The city of Oakland did receive several complaints and issued notices. Inspector Martin Flores told us about coming by one time and seeing people living inside.
It was questionable whether they were authorized to be there or not.
They were living in there?
Yes.
With a body?
Yes.
I know you belong to someone.
Squatters living in a bank-owned house stealing utilities from neighbors.
Authorities admit squatters usually get away with it,
partly because they know how to work the system.
Why did you decide on this house? Why not?
It's a beautiful house.
Police, open up!
Oh, your people will never be destroyed.
I do want to mention one thing, that police did come out here to this house earlier, and they actually talked to a man who came to the door, and he told them that he was a renter, and he actually showed them his fake lease, and then police left thinking that it was all legitimate.
All the world will be your enemy. Prince with 1,000 enemies. And whenever they catch you, they will kill you. But first, they must catch you.
So keep a close eye on vacant homes near you.
People are asking me, Nobe, what is Nobe? It's actually North Oakland, Berkeley, and Emeryville. And it's just a great up-and-coming community that is sort of this best-kept hidden secret that offers walkability, easy commute to San Francisco,
and all these great restaurants and cafes that are popping up.
It's almost like this best-kept secret, and it's totally taken off as these hipsters
and young professionals are coming in and really endorsing this community.
Love it, live it. They can walk to so many different cafes
and new cool bars that are coming in that I myself absolutely love.
So as an agent, it's so fun to sell the Nobe neighborhood because I can see this revitalization taking place,
this great buzz taking place, and it's pretty cool.
Welcome to your house. We took all the furniture that we could find in all the different rooms and put it all in this one room. And we just carry water up in these gallon jugs because it didn't have no water or electricity. And we just shower down at this place called The Compass on Washington Avenue. And do our laundry in the laundromat and whatever it took, you know. It was pretty easy, actually.
One woman didn't want to show her face because of what the squatters might do.
I'm very careful coming and going. Before I leave the house, I make sure there's nobody out there. I start my car in the garage and don't open the garage door until I'm all ready to really back out.
Yeah. Broker Tony Macdor said he had just kicked squatters out of this house in Oakland when he discovered they had returned and changed the locks. Once we finally got inside, we found a bizarre painting.
How much is that doggy in the window? With flashlights that shine.
Second, you have squatter's rights, because you don't.
This is Oakland, buddy. This ain't no more Alameda or Hayward or San Leandro or nothing.
I got a guy living in my building hasn't paid me 1 cent.
And out here, you gotta learn to survive. Only the strong-minded and the fast people survive.
So we kind of opened the door just a bit to the cabin. And as we opened the door, we were both pretty much overcome. As we looked across the cabin at the shelves that were built on the other side of the door, we could see coffee cans and bottles and jars, and they all had labels on them, and they were very meticulously done. And one of the things we saw was a hooded sweatshirt, that was hanging up there. And the cabin smelled as if you might start to think, if you really think about this. This is a person who lived in this cabin. It had a cutaway spot in the floor to go to the bathroom in if he needed to, and had built fires in the cabin. There was an old potbelly stove in there. So the smell of smoke was in everything.
Thank you.
Thank you.